Welcome back to another episode of Follow the Sun RVing. We learned that our brother-in-law just passed away at the very young age of 97. We are headed to see Lucille, and the Tetons are peeking through the clouds.
Well, we do have, oh my gosh, a bicyclist. We do have an RV over on its side. Honestly, I can't tell you if it's, a conventional trailer by the looks of it. Oh, and there was a truck that was pulling it. Ouch.
Hot air balloon over St. George. And here we have electronic speed limit signs for each lane as you're driving through Las Vegas.
So it's like this all over that Pasadena freeway on that coming in.
Memorial Day weekend traffic. Brothers and sisters, and the two sisters. First time I've ever seen a jacaranda tree. Very pretty. Enjoying the pool. We had a good visit, and now it's time to head home. And here comes the memorial traffic back. So glad I don't live here. We have driven by this several times and decided that this was the time to stop. It's the Seven Magic Mountain Colorful Stonehenge. It's a public art display for a limited amount of time. You know you're almost home when it's time for a Farson ice cream. And we're home. Thanks for tuning in to this episode of Follow the Sun RVing.